LED tea light candle. We will now recite the prayer for the release of captives. May they all come home now.
Before we proceed with the prayer for our hostages, we want to take a moment to share a powerful mosaic created by Jewish students across Toronto in a special project led by Sarah Petroff, Olga Goldberg, and Einat Katz. In the border communities of southern Israel, one can see the stunning crimson of the Kalaniot, the national flower of Israel. We asked young artists